I just got through creating this awesome happy birthday Zoom background that you can see right behind me, right there. So if you want to know how I created that Zoom background using Picmonkey, then keep watching. If we are meeting for the first time, hi, my name is Shawn. Welcome. On this channel, I am passionate about bringing back family fun. And one way that we have all been having fun is online through the Zoom app.
So today I'm going to show you how to create your own virtual Zoom background. We are going to start with a template, a fresh template. Now I do have the paid version. So if you want a free option, make sure you watch my Canva tutorial for a free option on how to create a virtual background, but it does not use any words. It's just how to create a standard virtual background. But this one I'm going to show you on Picmonkey. Okay, so we're going to go to templates. And we are going to pick a YouTube template because that will have the correct size that we want. All right, so we can do, and let's choose this one. And we're gonna change everything about this image, okay? So we're just gonna delete everything. I do like the tie-dye background they have. That is super cool, but I wanna show you how you can do your own image. So go to unsplash.com to get some free images. And I'm gonna search for balloons because balloons are just go perfect with birthdays. And you just click the little download arrow button here. And then you save it to your desktop. Go back to Picmonkey and you can just drop it in and it shows up on your screen. Okay. And then I like to just drag, let's minimize it so we can see here, and you just drag it out however you want your image to show up. We want a little bit of, there we go, okay. And then we want to add some text to this. We want to add some happy birthday text. So I can go over to text, add text. They have little layouts you can choose from, but I'm going to find a fun, let's do this one. Ooh, yeah. Do we want that one or this one? Let's go with bold. I like to use the Smash font. Okay, and we're going to type in happy birthday. All right, so it's a little big. Let's see if we can shrink it down a little bit. Okay. And let's kind of turn it a little bit. Let's put it over in this corner. Now you can't really see it that much, can you? So we're going to go to effects and I like to add an outline. Let's not do pink though. I always like adding black. Is that too bold? Is that too bold? We could do the opposite. We could do white here and then go back here and change the color of the text to black, or you could do pink or red. I'm going to do black. I don't know. I like the pink. Do you like the pink? And then let's add in a drop shadow. Yeah, that looks good. It looks like a sticker. All right. So you're going to hit this little button down here that says flip vertically, and that is going to change it so that it is a mirror image of itself. So that when you download it, get rid of this other one here and save it to your desktop. It is this easy, you guys. It is so easy. Okay, now we're gonna hop on and have a Zoom meeting with ourselves. Okay, now this is a previous background from another tutorial I did using Canva. So we're gonna choose a virtual background and then we're gonna click on this little plus sign right here to add the image in. Here's our image. We're gonna open it up and ta-da! You have your own happy birthday Zoom virtual background. Do you love it? Do you love it? I think it's super cool. All right, there it is. Oh, let's get rid of this so you can see me better. There it is. We're on the Zoom. Happy birthday. And you could, I could have cropped this differently, you know, moved it over some and everything, but I just love it. It is that easy.
So that is the tutorial. If you want to see one using Canva that is free, I will leave that in, right up here in the cards and in the description box down below. Let me know if you like this kind of tutorial thing. I love having fun on my channel, and Zoom backgrounds are certainly fun. I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.